girls. Let me see your hands. Wave them, let them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
And my LA girls, let me see your hands. Wave them, let them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big.
Welcome in, welcome back. So today we are in Crystal and Roger's closet. Make sure you guys check out my Simbler. I'll have a link down below. Just at Nyrachelle-Blaze. But yeah, we're about to get into their closet. The only thing that you're gonna need is BB dot move objects on. I'm not gonna use tool mod or anything, just the old classic, and I'm gonna show you guys what we're able to do with this closet. So first things first, I'm just checking inventory. I'm looking at what I have to work with. I have a bunch of items that I've accumulated over time that I wanted to use in the closet, but it just wasn't organized right. I mean, for storytelling purposes, it worked fine because they had just moved here and everything, but now I'm just beginning to get messy. So let's get into it. So I'm taking out the current wardrobe. This is the lavish wardrobe closet from Charlie Pancakes, okay? Because I'm going to replace it with the Judith wardrobe from Taurus Designs. It has like lighting in it. What's that called? I can't remember what that's called, but the lighting that's already built into the wardrobe, it had that. So I wanted to add it because I felt like it was more luxurious for their home because she's a Simfluencer and he's a patron of the arts at the museum. I feel like they got a little money. Let's be a little luxurious. So I'm deciding which swatch I want to use. There's a plain black, there's a black wood grain, there's this black with this bit of, I don't even know, like a lighter wood color. And I think I'm gonna go for the black. I started to really like that, but I just realized, like, because the island is so ashy, because the island was not moving, like, I'm using that island and I'm gonna use the marble swatch. It was ashy against the black, but I decided, let's see if we can make it work. So I'm using realism to just move things over. You're not gonna get new items just because you're organizing your closet or you're getting a new wardrobe done. You may, but I'm just gonna move things over. So specifically, I'm making a little section for Crystal's accessories. I want it to be super cute and I wanted to display these items, and I imagine she does like little videos at her vanity, and you're gonna see this in the background of her videos and her get ready with me's of her TikToks, her sim talks. So I wanted to make sure that I had just a good design back here. I'm looking at other little wardrobe accessories that I have in game. I've downloaded so many over time, and I found this closet organizer, from Torch Design as well. This is from their Judith wardrobe collection. And I found one that actually had watches in it and there was a marble swatch to match. Oh my God, I love that for Roger. So I decided to use that just so he can have like a little masculine part of the closet. And then there's a feminine jewelry section as well, but I didn't typically like the jewelry that was on there because I feel like it wasn't really Crystal style, but for another sim it could definitely work. So again, I'm just making the closet kind of look built in. I'm making sure you can kind of see the wall and things like that. I want it to look like it was a custom designed closet, how, you know, celebrities and people with a little more money do. And I'm just moving things over for realism. And yeah, I'm making sure that the color scheme is also right because, you know, I want it to match what they wear in game. And I want it to match like their traits. So Roger tends to be a neat sim. So I'm gonna make sure that his side of the closet is neat. As neat as I can make it just in configuring it this way. So yeah, I'm just transferring things over from the old wardrobe. I used a different like shaped wardrobe section for that part and for this part. And I'm gonna put all her bags up here that she had previously. And I'm putting her Chanel's with her Chanel's, her beach bags with her beach bags, her Dior's with her Dior, things like that. You know, just making sure that it's nicely organized for her. And yeah, she typically has a lot of black and white bags, I realized. She just let me for real. You know, I got her makeup bag and things like that. I feel like Dior is probably her favorite designer brand, but I definitely got this new little Bottega bag from Pierre Sim, and just boxes and things from the old wardrobe that I had set up, and I'm just adding things over. I love these little hangers from the lavish collection as well. And so I'm going to keep those. And I'm just going inside the household inventory for items that I meant to put in the closet and deleting things that I didn't want anymore. So yeah, and I am going to change out these hats because I decided I'm going to, you know, I have doubles. So I'm going to delete one of the wardrobes. So probably the Judith collection and keep the Eliza, except like the little accessory items that I wanted to keep as well. I'm seeing our progress of what we got so far. And I'm looking up more things from the Judith collection. My dad just got home, pain of mine. Okay, so we've got some more shoes. We've got some more accessories to add to this island. I thought that was a great idea. You know, people usually have their sunglasses, their belts, their jewelry, all their accessories in this little island. So I wanted to make sure I did that. What is going on, y'all? What is going on? Oh my God. So I also found that little acrylic thing that I put in. Are we kidding? Anyway, I'm looking for ways that I could freak the middle of this closet because it just was a little bit boring to me, and it wasn't the same as my other closet design for Roger, because this is like his part of the closet. Behind here is where you'll see his clothes, but you'll also be able to see this from the direction that Crystal's phone may face when she's filming. So I'm just trying to see what I can do. I found another little wardrobe, or not wardrobe, island, but it was way too big for this. Plus, I really liked what I had going on here. I'm just hiding some little dress shoes under here, more glasses. They seem to be suited more for Crystal, so I put it on her side. And then, what are we doing now? Oh, I'm looking at the doors again, because I actually liked them, but I didn't like the hardware that came on them. So I decided to delete those and what I had going on, and just decided to just use my organization abilities to make it look cool. And I definitely wanted to add like longer formal wear or outerwear to their closet, to Crystal's side. So I wanted to make sure I had that longer wardrobe style available for use as well. So I'm just moving these items over so that that's able to be a plausible addition to the closet. I'm moving all her little sandals, her Oran Hermes sandals. She definitely have those. And maybe she purchased something else. So that's what the empty box is for. It may not be empty. You never know. And again, going by traits, Crystal's not a neat sim. Or she may have discovered it during gameplay, but she shouldn't be as neat as Roger, how I imagine him to be. Because he's a military kid, or what's it called? A military brat, I guess. His father was in the military in Strangerville. So he definitely grew up being neat, but it's just kind of in his nature. So I want her section of the closet to not be as neat as his. And I want it to be very apparent that he's like a put together type of sim. And he is based off being like from Del Sol. So hopefully that reflects in his wardrobe as well, even in the closet, not just in Creative Sim. So yeah, I'm just moving this outerwear over to that section. So you see what I mean by there's longer pieces, and I'm flipping this around just so I can see easier. And now I'm tackling this little area, which was great for storytelling and screenshotting. As you can see, I was able to make it look like Crystal's kind of distraught about what's going on in her closet. Like, it's getting messy. Oh my gosh. So she has to call for help. She Googled who she could call, and it was me, the closet organizer. The closet organizer. It's me. So I'm doing that, and I'm spending an uncomfortably long time trying to figure out how to configure this so it looks like a closet and not just a shelf with random items placed on it. And a closet is not just going to have clothes and shoes and accessories in it. Sometimes you use it for storage, so I wanted to make sure that I added that, as well as this little anniversary present, because it was still on the nightstand. So I wanted to make sure to add that, maybe near his other watches. I'm looking at the items she has and changing swatches just to make sure that things, the color schemes are right. Like, these are the clothes that you'll see them wear. They'll be around these colors, right? And Roger wouldn't have like a large formal section. He'd just have his little basics. So I'm making sure to add that. But I am worried about the colors. So I'm doing that, kind of changing out the little clothes. The hangers don't match, but pain of mine, you really don't notice. But yeah, and I'm going back and forth, spending an uncomfortably long time on, you know, how to configure the shoes, trying to make them look different sizes for Crystal versus Roger. Definitely getting her some Christian Louboutins, because she would definitely have those, and putting them in the colors that you'd see her in. there are other items that I just wanted to add into the closet. Like maybe you were reading a book, you set it down, you put your glasses on top of it, or you got your AirPods and you place those down after you come from the gym. And I'm just moving things around, changing the colors, things like that. I really like this little view of what you would see kind of behind her camera if you looked in her closet, and you can see that it's both of their closets. And I'm now going to change swatches again, because your closet would usually be organized like by color if you're one of those type of people. And if you're a celebrity and you have like cleaning staff and things like that, I would hope that maybe your stuff is by color. So I'm making it look like that, putting trays, maybe it's a perfume tray. I decided to just stick to like, you just threw your necklaces down, and I'm moving things around to make that look a little more organic. And I'm changing the colors just so the color schemes look right still. I decided to just move these around for some reason, just so it looks like the flannels are next to the flannels and the tennis shoes are next to the tennis shoes, things like that. But I decided to end up moving those over and just using less. And I couldn't figure out what color I wanted to use for the longest, so I just ended up moving that to the side. And so I'm taking a peek back to see what I've got going on, see if the functionality works. And now I'm adding more of the items that I had in the old closet to fill up crystal space. You might be wondering where the rest of her clothes are. I don't know. Maybe they'd be in the island. Maybe they'd be in her dresser. I don't know. That's in the bedroom. But I'm making sure to save, and I am heading on to the vanity area. I'm adding a little hair dryer, some shoes. You'll see them wear a lot of Converse and Rick Owens type of shoes, old maiden type of shoes. And I love this little book from Harry, because I feel like that's definitely Crystal's favorite color. And I'm just moving things around just so that, again, it looks good coming from that section of the closet as well. And these are bags that she already had, and these are bags that you'll see her even wear in her creative sim, as well as the shoes. So I really like to play with that level of realism. There was her anniversary gift, which was so cute because it's pink and it's the garden. They got married in like a garden, and you know, Roger's an artist and Crystal loves art. It worked out perfectly. It was just kiss. And yeah, she loves Chanel, she loves Christian Dior. So you'll see a lot of that in her closet. And just items that make it look like she is a influencer. Like she has a lot of money, because we're just playing off realism. This is how you storytell. You can storytell from build by, you can storytell from cast, you can storytell from gameplay. Like there's just so much that you can add to the game. So I'm doing that. Of course, they like to travel, so I'm keeping that little suitcase. I decided to just keep it the regular beige color. And again, she should be shopping. She's got hauls. Maybe she sent PR, same with Roger. So I've got his items on the side because she's also a celebrity in the game. I definitely wanted to buy her that for the longest time, and I was waiting till I fixed the closet, so I got that. And of course, some bags from some brands that you see them, you know, wearing. I feel like that's some of Roger's stuff as well. Again, saving. Make sure you're saving when you're building. That's number one. And now I'm moving back onto the vanity. Again, I don't want it to be too neat because it's Crystal. And I realize I actually like what I had going on here, but I wanted to add a few items and just move things around so they feel a little more organic as well. So yeah, and that's when I was looking at these new items that I downloaded from, I believe, Baby Girl 123, and it's in collaboration with another creator. I'll make sure I link it down below. But it had a K on it, and I said, oh my god, these will be Crystal's products, so she can start a brand. So again, storytelling through build by, which I love. And maybe she's having a cup of coffee in the morning before while she gets ready. I have a nice comfy little pillow on the backdrop. Maybe that's a makeup wipe or tissues. That would definitely be a fire hazard if it was. But I found this cute little tray that would fit exactly and match everything on this little table that was already here. This house is the Landgrab Mansion. I believe it's by Boana Sims. If I'm not wrong, I'll link it down below if I can. There's other items I wanted to add, like those Playboy magazines. I wanted to make sure I add those on display. Maybe a candle on the vanity. Some La Mer, because that's an expensive moisturizing cream. She would definitely have that. Things like that. I'm just changing things and moving things around, rotating them so they look just more played with. Not played with. Well, just more in use. And so I'm putting this hairdryer down and hiding it so that I can use that in the bathroom, looking over things. I ended up taking the hairdryer that I had down away and putting the styler down instead, making sure there's not duplicates. And again, lore. Okay, adding lore, because I believe Ryder definitely wears contacts. But with that, y'all, with all my yapping, this was my idea behind creating this closet, and this is how it turned out. I like it. You guys let me know in the comments down below, and I will see you all soon. Thank you for watching.
Bangira.